Ohio.
I'm a policeman. Let's label some GMOs and let's let consumers decide what's healthy and what's right to put in their body. Today, I brought a bag full of nettles, wild fruit, wild medicine. We'll add that in there. And to all those that love harvesting wild edibles, and I believe permaculture is our future food in this country. Let's get edible perennials in our backyards, in our front yards, in our neighborhoods, and let's start taking our rainwater.